Indian nations joined the war on the side of the French.
We had a very close affinity to the French people. The reason is because they had no designs on our territory. They were not out to colonize. If they wanted to live with us, they married into the tribe and they lived with us and they were welcome. On the other hand, at the other end of the scale, the English are notorious for being colonists. They don't want the sun to set on the British Empire, so they want colonies everywhere. And this new world was no different. That's why they came.